Hello children, today I will tell about the chapter number 3 of class 5th factors that affect our climate. Student, हमें सबसे पहले पता होना चाहिए what is weather and what is climate. Weather is defined as the condition of atmosphere of a given place at a given time. Student, have you ever seen a weather report in newspaper? It includes the weather condition of a day, जैसे sunrise and sunset. अगर टेम्परेचर देखे तो मैक्सिमम और मिनिमम इट चेंज डे टू डे इवन आवर्स आल्सो द स्टडी ऑफ वेदर कंडीशन इज नोन एज मेट्रोलॉजी व्हाट इज कॉल्ड दिस इज मेट्रोलॉजी क्लाइमेट मे बी डिफाइंड एज एन एवरेज ऑफ वेदर कंडीशन ऑफ अ प्लेस एट एन एरिया नाउ लुक एट द साइन एंड सिंबल ऑफ वेदर This is the cloudy, this is rainy season, and this is sunny, and these are the strong breezes. Now we will discuss about the factor affecting climate. Number one, distance from the equator. A place will be hot if it is located near the equator. Generally, places far from the equator are cooler. Student, there are three climatic zones. Number one, torrid zone. Number two, no temperate zone. And number three, frigid zone. First of all, torrid zone. This zone lie between the Tropic of Cancer and Tropic of Capricorn. The climate are hot and humid. Number two zone, temperate zone. This zone lie between the 23.5 to 66.5 degree in both hemisphere. It is neither too hot and nor too cold in this zone. Number third aati hai, this is the frigid zone. This zone lie between the Arctic Circle and North Pole, Antarctic Circle and South Pole. The rays are very slanting, so it is very extremely cold. Factor affecting में second factor हमारा है this is altitude. The climate of a place is also affected by the altitude. That is the height of a place. Above the sea level. The temperature decreases by 1 degree centigrade for every 165 meter above the sea level. Number third point आता है Distance from the sea. Places near the sea are neither too hot nor too cold. Na to bahut garam hote hain aur na hi bahut thande hote hain. They have equable climate because of land and sea breezes. Places like Delhi and Amritsar, which are far away from sea, have an extreme climate. They are very hot in summer and very cold in winter. Next point आता है direction of the wind. The direction of the wind affected the temperature of a place and the rainfall that it gets wind coming from the Arabian Sea and Indian Ocean, Bay of Bengal, bring rain to the entire country of India. Next and last point है humidity. Humidity means amount of moisture present in the atmosphere. The winds blowing over the sea bring a lot of moisture and make the climate of the coastal area very humid. That's it.